there's any nuns up here, can you touch that device that's on the railing? If you don't want me up here, can you touch that device?
Move something?
I did not, but I heard it. I couldn't tell where it was coming from. I'm in this back hallway. Was it down by you or up by me?
I don't know. I don't know if there's anybody else on the floor.
If you're moving things, can you move something else? Or knock on a surface? Can you? Like that?
Yes? Do it.
You gotta do it loud enough for us to hear. This was kind of a small space for nuns to be.
How many of you were here? How many nuns? I don't know how to take that. It was too much of a pause.
Animal rape.
Did somebody move something down here? I just got freaked out. It looked like somebody was standing there.
I was hearing movement up here. Sound like two steps. Doosh, doosh. That's me. Coming down steep steps. Who is hat up there? The laboratory. All right, I'm gonna head down for full shake.
Gravity.
I'm just gonna let it take you. This should be the second floor. We're going down?
No, just gonna
take a picture.
Video it second and then take a picture. First floor. Grid set up. A little after 9 o'clock.
What? The phone glitching?
Film, but then again, it wouldn't turn off.
she say the staff used that one?
Yes. And then that's the door to the outside. I think she said... Yeah. That's to the basement. Cafeteria was located in the basement, and the dining area was located on the first floor.
What's this?
Couldn't tell you.
Well, it's got a rat thing on there. They said it's where the rooms are. Is this the outside door?
Yeah, there's a bar over it. So I don't know if we need to, like...
We'll go down and ask in the commune room.
We need to go out.